making young people, you know, to follow that irregular routes? Is it poverty? Some people say it's greed. Some people say it's peer pressure, family pressure. What exactly is it?
Okay, thank you very much, Mark. I'll quite agree with my brother here. Actually, we have different factors that prompt somebody to travel. I think the first one is family pressure. And this family pressure, we have it in different areas. You know, like my state, where I come from, Edo State, then we have this family pressure, like every house must have a representative or somebody that travels. And if you do not travel, it becomes a stigma like, Usawesi has traveled, brought container last 2 months. You are here, you are eating my food. You better go outside and go and look. Sure, don't even come out. Don't even come back house if you go out. You know, that pressure is there. And you see some people, basically the ladies, even for them to even get their own normal sanitary pad, their mom will tell them, you don't big now, you're supposed to get boyfriend. If you cannot get boyfriend, yeah, come and go to Europe. And you see they will sponsor them. And another factor is, some persons are working hard enough to make sure that they earn their own. But the returns is slow. The currency is not making sense. You sew a full Ankara cloth and you put it in your shop for somebody to buy. And you spend maybe like 2,000 or 4,000 to sew the cloth. A Nigerian person will not want to buy. Prefer to buy USA made, Italy made, Germany made than to buy your own local made. Which will make that person will say there is no market. Let me go to that side so that I can get it easy. Now, another thing is that poverty that we're talking about, poverty, we have different types of poverty. There are this poverty that they will sponsor one person to go. So that when the person gets there, the person will come and carry the other people. So we have different factors that, you know, that are prompting people to go. And there's this one that is, we're not talking about it, but it's there. We have educational factor. Now, some persons in their final years were frustrated because I think we had a case 2 days back where somebody went to school, did screening, was admitted, paid school fees first year, second year, third year, fourth year to graduate. They told the person that we cannot find your script. And the person has to write an exam. The person was thinking that, okay, maybe 2 months time I'll be a graduate. You know, the person now check his score and discover I can't find my script. The person will just look like, let me just die or let me just disappear. Because the person cannot face the shame. The person cannot face the parent and tell the parent that, mommy or daddy, the money you give to me to go to school, at the end of the day, they say my name is not in the register. You know? So we have a lot of things that are prompting people to travel. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you so much, Jerry.